just knew that that note was perfect to have a C, so I think it was probably a little flaw.
Exclude you from making lots of noise, turning up your radios just to bug the neighbors, dancing on your bed just to bug your parents. But if you're driving your car, I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. You don't have to clap your hands because I do want you to get to wherever you're going. I woke up this morning, I rolled out of bed, I felt like a dog who'd been kicked in the head. I ran up my bed, I got a little red. Love for sale, yeah, love for sale. Well, I picked up the phone, dialed up everyone I could. I let my fingers do the walking through the telephone. Look, you can't catch a fish, you ain't got a hook. They got love for sale, yeah, love for sale. Send up a signal, join your line. Somebody say this funny Valentine. It might not be legal, you sure ain't a crime to be a once that crazy. Even Tuesday behind, old Lieutenant Colombo from my dear ship. I tried to date in vain, ain't found love, yeah. I'm hoping that she's looking like a penthouse pet. She has love for sale, yeah, love for sale. Yeah. baby. 3 long years, 2 hours, 20 minutes, baby. 400 beers, you see, you can't shop for love. We shop at Sears. There was love for sale, yeah. Love for sale. Well, I learned my lesson. It was easy to see. My own old lady, she laid a choke on me. I never looked where I forgot it to be. There was love for sale, yeah. Love for sale. L-O-V-E, love. L-O-V-E, love. L-O-V-E, love. Love for sale. Love for sale.
From Allentown Symphony Hall, it's B104's 7th Annual Halloween Costume Ball. John Bon Jovi live at Allentown Symphony Hall on B104.
I've been stuck at the beach. It seems like days. I guess I put this one off. See a tear fall from your eyes. Did you lay her so hard that you cry? When I serve my secrets on a silver tray to you. Baby, but I hate you, 'cause I know I could never escape you. So let the choir sing for tonight. I'm an easy man. Can't you hear him sing? Try to kiss me, I'm going. you know I'll be back. Bunch of songs tonight, both old and new. And if I can make out anything you're saying, perhaps I can do some requests too. Now, some of these I co-wrote with Richie Sambora, who obviously isn't here tonight. But this song, I think, probably tells a story better than most, and it really stood the test of time. This song is now, I guess, 10 years old, 11 years old now. And I know I'm like an old man. I've been making records 15 years. I'm getting up. Yeah, when I was just a young whippersnapper. Now these two characters are both collecting Social Security. They got married, they got divorced, they had 6 kids, 2 dogs, and they still live in a trailer park. Well, that's the romantic notion. The truth is they moved to Bel Air and they live out in California in a big mansion. They have a limousine, I think. However you want the story to be told, it's yours now. So I'll start it, you could take it from there, I guess, when it went. Once upon a time, not so long ago.
Tommy used to work on the docks. He knew old Jack was down on his luck. It's time. Oh,
Symphony Hall on B104. John Bon Jovi doing Living on a Prayer. It's B104's 7th Annual Halloween Costume Ball. That's a good one.
Happy birthday.
I'll get to that. That one's a good one. I forgot that.
I have a current album out called Destination Anywhere. And I was in London, England, what amounts to almost 2 years ago, I guess now. When I was over there, I was doing a movie. I've gotten into making movies recently. Yeah, well. Now, they're not dirty movies or none of that Spectrovision kind of stuff either. You know, they're like serious. I'm a actor now. And this film I did over there called The Leading Man's gonna finally come out here in America in January or something. The point is I moved to London to do this film, and for 3 months I was a foreign man in a foreign land. I was embarking on what was to become an honest-to-God solo album. I was gonna star in this picture, and I was there with my wife and kids. And I really felt this great feeling of independence. And I wrote this this song called Midnight in Chelsea about that story, you know? So if you want, if only for a moment, you can pack your bags and I'll take you with me to London. I gotta go there tomorrow anyhow. See if you follow this story. Those kids around here with the slack sticks, cradle leaks with the beat up sixes. I just found the kids with groove. Who's got the girls all dressed in black, serious as heart attacks. Takes a little bit of getting used to. With the old man with the whiskey stains, lost her night, forgot his name. Poor wife, she'll sleep alone again. Now it ain't hard to understand why she's holding on her own hand. It's midnight in Chelsea. Secrets to the sun. I need her in a magazine. I finally figured what it means to be a saint, but not the future queen. The two lost lovers catch a spark. They chase the shadows in the dark. Ah, oh, someone's getting off tonight. Oh, a big red bus that's packed so tight. Disappears in a trail of light. Somewhere someone's dreaming, baby. It's alright, it's midnight in Chelsea. Midnight in Chelsea. No one is gonna be the famous. Looking for a savior. It's his the first one of the requests that I could make out what the girl was saying. That's right. wrote this song on a piano, so you'll have to forgive me that I don't have a piano handy. It didn't fit in the back seat of the car. So trying hard to capture the moments this morning, I don't know. Goes a bottle of vodka still lying in my head, and some long evening nightmares. I think that she's still in my bed. About movies, they won't make of me and I'm dead. But with an ironclad fist, I wake up, I French kiss the morning. While marching band keeps its own beat in my head, while we're talking.
Thank you.
for you. While my mistress, she calls me, stand in that spotlight once again. Tonight, I won't be alone. You know I don't mean I'm not lonely. I died in your bed. Oh, I wanna lay you down in a bed of roses. For tonight, I'll sleep on a bed of death. Oh, I wanna be just as close as Holy Ghost is. I will lay you down, bed of roses.
Live from Allentown Symphony Hall, it's B104 7th Annual Halloween Costume Ball and John Bon Jovi live on B104.
What a city. What a city.
One for you, one for me. That's how I'll do it. One for you, one for me. One for you, two for me. No.
Yeah, only when you're playing cards.
Now this track is on the new album, something I wrote as the title track of a movie that I did that's coming out in, February 20th.
At a theater near you.
It's called Little City. I got my coat out on, getting one more fit tonight. Just give me a wood bridge, I could see those shining bee lights. You know I'm never alone, but I'm feeling lonely tonight. Got my last cigarette, but I ain't got no light. Got a disease, all the way the girls are pretty with a nice exposed eye. Still living down this open road. The arms of pity won't keep me tonight in Little City. Fire in your eyes is on the rock and doing hard time. Will the grapes of wrath are on the path is wine and this dirt. Well, yeah, love ain't love, it's just another folded world. Girls are pretty with a nice exploding life. Still living down this open road. The arms of pity wait to greet me tonight in Little City. La 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 la. Oh,
as we enjoy. And the girls are pretty red and nice explorer. I still live in down the Silicon Road. The arms of Kitty wait to keep me alive. Just to down our way. Because the care me home, it puts a little smile on my face.
So far.
You, move in on, leave a place. six couldn't be. God asked one favor, and I hope you understand. I live life to the fullest, just let this boy die like a man. Staring out a bullet, let me make my final stand.
Allentown Symphony Hall and B104. It's John Bon Jovi, the 7th annual Halloween Costume Ball. I'm Chuck McGee, and we're live at Symphony Hall with John Bon Jovi.
There can't possibly be Dallas Cowboy fans here. I showed them the sticker. I hate the Dallas Cowboys. Now, my mom always told me that hate is a very strong word, but it was defined when I had to be shoved down my throat that they were America's team and all that nonsense. I did love seeing the Eagles kick their ass last week, as well as the Giants kicking their ass earlier in the season. I have no love for that team. I don't care. And another thing, Troy Aikman is ugly. One, two, three. Songs that as a songwriter I wish I wrote, and the biggest compliment you could pay another songwriter is to say I wish I wrote that.
No, no, now you gotta get this right. Anyone who doesn't know thinks that this was written because Bruce covered this on the live record, but this was written by Tom Waits. And Bruce gets the credit for it, but it was written by Tom Waits. All right, so a little education for you, but Tom wrote Downtown Train that Rod Stewart covered. He wrote Old 55 that the Eagles covered. And he wrote this beautiful song 20 years ago.
I got no time for corner boys on the street making all the noise. Don't want no whores on 8th Avenue. For the night I wanna leave with you. Tonight I wanna take that ride across the river to the Jersey side. Take my baby to the carnival, where I'll take her on the rides. Just tell me sure everything's alright. You and your baby on a Saturday night. Nothing matters in this whole wide world. When you're in love with the Jersey girl, sha-la-la-la-la-la. Sha-la-la-la-la-la.
Yeah.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la. Sha-la-la-la-la-la.
Jovi live from Allentown Symphony Hall on B104. Chuck McGee and the B crew, the entire crew here on B104 live from Allentown Symphony Hall on the 7th annual B104 Halloween Costume Ball.
He leaves me, walked outside your house. I know that he's asleep, so listen to me now. I'm tired of living just in your dreams.
Destination anywhere. Say left to right.
from Allentown Symphony Hall on B104.
Okay, one for you now. One for you.
It's John Bon Jovi at the 7th annual B104 Halloween Costume Ball.
Guess this time you're leaving. I heard your suitcase shaking ground. As my broken heart lies bleeding, you say that your love is suicide.
I'll be there for you. singing was, want another shot at that? I decided not to tour, but when I come out and do something like this with a guitar again, I get that dying feeling to get out there. This song was written one day. I think I was in a trance when one of my best friends in the world gave me a phone call. He said he had to get home. And something happened, and his six-year-old was in a coma. And they held her on life support long enough for him to get home. And he said his goodbyes. And we went there 3 days later, and we buried her. To injury and make matters worse, is we don't know who did it, we don't know why, but somewhere someone's got the answers. It was another day, a perfect Texas afternoon, when a mother and two children played the way they always do. As they raced home from the mailbox, a mother and her son, his little girl is 6 years old, the independent one. Well, the deputies on door to door through all the neighborhood said, I got some news to tell you folks, I'm afraid it ain't so good. Somehow something's happened, someone got away, someone got the answers for what's happening here today. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Tell me it was just a dream. It was August 7th, 4:15, when God closed his eyes and the world got me. August 7th. TV news, looked around for reasons, cop dogs sniffed around for clues. Someone shouted, hit and run, a car and a cry foul. Who knew just was what you wanted, not they laid a body down. Oh no, oh no. Thank you. place too. No one hurts you, baby, no one ever will. And somewhere someone's conscience is like a burning bed. The flames are all around you, how you gonna sleep again?
Like still sitting in their seats, you're allowed to get up and make lots of noise. This is off the album that was known as New Jersey.
Well, I can still remember when I was just a kid. Your friends were friends forever. In what you said, in what you did.
Still standing, went on, said it down. I bet Danny's doing pretty good. For me, I'm just a singer in a long-haired rock and roll band. See those years, miles between us.
Me out there. Now, chances are your mama's listening to the radio, so make some more noise. Say hi, mama. I like that. And remember, the same rules apply. Anyone that's driving their car, they can yell and scream, but I don't want you to take your hands off the wheel. I can't do it. It'll kill me.
Sitting in, just watching you sleep. Wish I could slip inside and be some technical dream.
Put him 1 foot off the ground. You're chaining on your tail. lights, close my eyes, there ain't no prayers for kiss goodnight. What I forget to say tomorrow, I'll say now. Cheating on your thing of love, Tom.
I'm afraid I only got time to do one more right now. But, I want to thank you all very much for making us feel so welcome here tonight. And let me take this time to introduce everybody to you. Over here to my right, helping me out on the guitar, the one and only Bobby Bandier on the guitar. He's a good man, that Bobby. Back here on the percussion, trying to hide from y'all, I don't know why. Man, I got more groove than a record. Everett Bradley back here on the percussion. Everett Bradley. And anyone that's ever seen me tour with those other guys knows this man over here to my left on the bass. This is Hugh McDonald. So we got one more. You know what, though, Mr. Lightman out there? Turn up all the lights so I could see everybody. They got the doors open. There's people out on the streets listening to us. We got people in the lobby. Got all kinds of people in Halloween costumes. I like it. I like it. I think you know this one is the Bon Jovi National Anthem.
Three, four.
Ways, the time to tell the day, I'm not a lady.
Thank you all very much. Thanks everybody on the beat. Bon Jovi 104. I like you. Thank you. Good night.